We gotta get, like, that clip of Waka Flocka saying bow.
Every, bow?
Yeah. He's like, bow, bow, bow. Fuck. And every time you say click clackwood instead of click clockwood, you gotta put in, like, one of them.
Okay, sure. Like, I don't really understand it, but I guess I'll figure it out soon enough.
It'll just be like, oh, you know, click clockwood, bow!
Bow! Fuck's sakes.
Because, okay. You know, he click clacks to people.
He click clacks to people.
Allegedly. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know rap.
Welcome back to Game Bice. Okay, so today we gotta get some shit done. First of all, Gobi's Valley.
Today Nick is going to make amends for his mistakes last time.
Yep.
I'm not. Or the last several times, yep. Considering, you know, we record in huge chunks.
Fuck, man. I'm not perfect, so I gotta get this shit done.
Whoa. You gonna get hit?
Nope.
Yeah, you are. Nope. Sand eels, dude.
Yeah, but only him. Okay. Time to 100% this bitch. Black puzzle pieces. Oh, look. Working great. Okay, so I don't have to do any of this garbage. Let me speed this shit up. Get a swarm stuff.
This one.
Okay.
I know you're not perfect, but you can be better.
Shit.
What the fuck was the name of that hand?
Like the Grubba?
Special... Yeah,
Grubba.
Grubba will grab you.
Oh my god, I'm gonna choke.
I didn't think it was that funny. No. But thanks.
That doesn't merit a laugh. That was me, like, coughing on my own spit. Oh, man. We gotta come up with, like, a creepypasta.
Starring Grubba?
Sure. Okay.
It was Friday night at the Game Boy's house. Grubba was knocking
yeah,
at the door.
We're in it? Okay. Oh, shit.
He got you. That's how the creepypasta goes.
The end.
He diddled us. The end.
He diddled our two pinkies. He diddled our eyelashes.
Two brown eyes.
Okay, I'm gonna go... Two brown eyes?
Yeah.
Okay. Shit, I was gonna fly.
You don't even know what you're doing.
Yes, I do. I need rubbers. Let's go see Grubba. Oh, wait, no, he's dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's dead. He's not coming back.
Yeah, he's gone.
He's straight up dead. And these fucking buzzards, or whatever the fuck, these beetles, I guess.
Those are scarabs.
Scarab beetles.
They actually look super cool. You ever seen, like, one?
They're freaky as fuck.
Oh, yeah.
All I know them from is Animal Crossing. I know that they're worth, like, 5,000 bells. The rare ones. Oh, the gold ones, they're worth 15,000. Or rainbow ones. No, that's rainbow stag. Okay. I kind of want to fly so I can get into that building.
Yeah, well, there's, like, other shit that we need besides notes, yeah?
No, that's the only thing we need in here, is notes.
You want to make sure of that?
I'm pretty sure. Oh, fuck, I didn't want to do that. Speedrun ruined.
Are there, like, notes up there, though?
In the thing? No. And no, if it is, corners. I'll go in through that.
Yeah, I meant the corners.
Might be.
They are. You just picked one up.
Oh, I thought you meant the corners of the inside of the pyramid.
No.
I'll probably just jump in there and take a quick look. So, I will be going back, and I think there's some...
Grant his race you cannot beat until you find some faster feet.
I already did this before, Grunty. I don't care.
Look, she's old.
Oh, God. She's forgetful.
No, she
she's
has
getting
Parkinson's.
Alzheimer's. Parkinson's?
Yeah.
I thought it was Alzheimer's.
Her memory's fine. Except she's stupid and she's got a neurodegenerative disease, so you're an asshole for making fun of her.
What does Parkinson's have to do with any of this?
Nothing. It's just the unfortunate circumstance she's met with.
Oh, damn. I'm sorry. Fuck you guys. I hit the fucking switch again.
You did. I wonder if Grunty's gonna say something.
She better
I
not.
Love how the timer continues, though. Like, there's absolutely no point for it to continue once you're in there.
I don't know. Oh, there's shit in the water. It's kind of weird going through this place and just not getting anything else. I think there's some notes in here. Because I'm so used to just doing the normal, like, getting shit while you're grabbing notes, and then when you're finished, you're done. But now I have to just grab the notes, and I feel like getting jiggies that I don't need. Like, I could do this puzzle again, and just copy and paste it when I last did it, and make it look like I'm pro. Because I remember where the pieces are.
I mean, if you really want to do that much editing, go right ahead.
I remember the Jinjos. They're the two right at the end. They're the same spot. Okay. Oh, shit.
Well, I mean, you got it. So there's that.
Jinjo! Oh, fuck. I'm getting, like, throat burps. You hate those? I hate those. They're, like, burps that are, like, you don't make a burp noise, but you're just like...
Oh, yeah.
Like, nose burps.
Question. Why didn't you get the Jinjo?
I don't need Jinjo.
Well, why did the Jinjos come back?
Because they're...
Are you sure you don't need
My life Jinjos? Is a lie. Yes, I've got the Jinjos. I'll show you the total. Yeah, there's one in the pyramid.
Okay.
I remember, it's the Snick.
I mean, you know this game better than I do. It just seemed weird.
That, yeah, like, it is weird.
Some of the jiggy enemies wouldn't respond, but all of the Jinjos do?
My life is a lie. They come back, I guess.
Yeah.
I don't know why. It just gives the question of, like, are they really captured? They are not. They're just hanging out.
Or, when you collect them, are they really saved?
Well, it doesn't... I don't know. Like, what am I doing? Fuck off. I don't want you. Shit, there's some in the big pyramid too. Fuck. There's notes everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
I just gotta get to 92 and then I'm good. Did I just hear another one?
Jinjos?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I don't care about Jinjos. They can fucking...
But you got one. You gotta get the rest now.
No, fuck them. I only like blue. Blue's my favorite color. Actually, no, it's not.
You said you didn't want him.
I'm coming terms with him now. Fuck, really? I have to do this again? That's annoying. I gotta shove some fucking Adderall up his nose.
At least you got max eggs.
Max eggs. But soon I'm gonna have double max eggs once I get to the secret that
Spoiler!
That I fucked up again. Spoiler!
Something we're gonna do later on in the episode.
In the episode, not this episode.
Maybe. I don't know what our timing is. My daughter's not back.
Yeah, because we just say hello whenever we start, like, a fucking series, or when we start a session, and it doesn't really matter. Because then we're just going to follow up with 8 more episodes, and then we count that episode as, like, an ending off episode.
Yeah.
We have no, like state of time at all with this.
I mean, we're just here to play video games. This is not for the fucking viewers.
Well, what one is like, there's a continuity thing going on here. There's something wrong. Why do they only say, hello, we're Game Boys, like every 8 episodes?
They know who we are.
What if they forget? What if they tune into Banjo-Kazooie episode 23 and they don't know who we are?
And I guess they're as bad as Grunty.
Well, Grunty has Parkinson's, so...
Oh, it's Grubba!
That's not the real one. He's a fake. Fake news.
Grab his cousin.
Fuck off. I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Also,
is there one up on here? I feel like there's notes up here. Let me take a look.
It'd be nice if you could go into first person and look around.
No, I'm not gonna do that. It's Fatters!
I thought blue you only liked.
He doesn't merit a rescue. I rescued him once. Why the fuck is he back there again?
You are so meticulous about getting those feathers, and you were so committed to your cause that you took 3 damage on the way down.
Oh, I didn't take 3 damage. I definitely had... I think I only took 1. I think I already had 2 hits.
Okay.
That would be crazy if that was 3 damage.
Less impressive, but still notable.
Okay, so I know there's some notes up here.
Ah, Grubba!
Jesus Christ. There's some notes up here. Oh, look, they're getting sad. See the Banjo and Kazooie face? They're getting upset.
I never noticed that.
You never seen that before?
No. I probably remembered it was a thing.
Okay, look at their face. See?
Oh.
They get more upset. Like, when you get down to one, they look sickly. But then you get honey, and they're happy.
No, their mouth is open.
Yeah, they're like, wow!
Alright, grab it.
Fuck, man. How did I forget them so quick? Is there notes over there? No, it's not.
Okay. I think that's going to be the running thing for this. Is there notes over there or not?
I can't spend too much time on here. Like...
You're not leaving until you get these goddamn notes.
Well, yeah, it's kind of shitty. Like, imagine if I did finish with, like, 892 notes. Like, don't that sound like a fucking shit score?
It's terrible.
Okay, I need to wait for this magic carpet.
This broadcast to give you an appreciation break of the band.
Ah! Fuck!
Never mind.
Oh my god. Why? Hello.
For fuck's sake.
Fuck. I wanna get some eggs. 92, 93, 95.
Alright.
Wait, I don't even know.
Do you really think that I do?
I'm gonna fly away.
I think the notes that you have left to get are around the edges.
I'm getting writer's block. I'm just gonna jump into this.
What do you mean writer's block?
I'm trying to sound smarter than I actually am, Jeff. Don't make me look stupid.
I don't need to do anything to do that.
Wee! Okay. So, the 8 notes should be in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7. Ekum Bokum. Now I have 20. 5, 6, 7, 8.
10.
There we go. It's only 8.
Who's this guy?
What?
Alright, I'm not doing that voice.
Hello, my friend. Rubly, nobody, but we. Treasure, pipe boy.
Pipe boy.
Yes.
No, that's racist.
That's not racist. How is that racist? You don't even know what that means. What is he implying?
Well, he's got the accent of like, I don't understand that.
Snake. Gotta poop in the pot. Eat the poo-poo.
I eat the poo-poo.
Damn it. I was afraid that, like, I had to stay on top of him, because you can. But you can also climb the snake, which I didn't know.
Really?
Yep.
That's cool. So he's, like, the guy who does the music for the area, essentially.
Hmm. Yeah, dance on the snake's head. Slam him. Smack him down.
Ground pound that motherfucker.
Goodbye. Thank you for your resourceful snake.
Thank you for your services.
Thank you for service. Now who's being racist?
I mean, it's inevitable. Why not?
There's no racism. Only I am.
Look.
Come on. Come on over. It's gone.
If you don't see race, you can make fun of anyone.
Yeah. I'm colorblind, so I'm fine.